The emperor tamarin is a small monkey found in the forests of South America. Known for its distinctive long white mustache, it's named after German Emperor Wilhelm I, due to the similarity of their facial hair. They're social animals that live in groups and primarily eat fruits, insects, and nectar. If you like this, please subscribe our channel.